every night. Amen. But I heard about a woman in Tailwood, and she told me I needed to be saved. She told me I needed to repent. Although I was an usher bold at my church, but I didn't have what I needed. Amen. But I called upon the name of the Lord. Repentance. Change of mind. Change of heart. People don't have no change of heart. Don't change your mind. They say they saved and still hate you. Amen. They don't want to talk to you. Don't want to embrace you. Say the ask of the Lord. But the God that I serve, amen, he brings forth love. Thank God for the Lord. Amen. Thank God for Jesus. Yes. I'm going to try to get on down here. Jump down to the 12th verse. And they said there is no hope. Uh-huh. But we will walk at our own devices. Uh-huh. This is what the children of Israel say. And we're living in that time now. When they're legalizing. They're taking prayer out. Amen. Two men. Mustache whiter than mine. Locked up mouth to mouth. Say yes to the Lord. Yeah. Amen. Time is running out.
Yeah.
It's getting late in the evening.
Yeah.
And people are not crying out about it.
Preach.
Amen. God is holy. He said, be ye holy for I am holy. And holiness without no man which shall see the Lord. Amen. People ain't preaching holiness no more. Everybody talking about a seed. A seed, amen, ain't gonna take you to heaven. I heard the psalmist say, what profit a man if he gain the whole world and he lose his soul? If my wife die before me, I ain't gonna put no $1,000 in the casket. And I'm sure she ain't gonna put there no $1,000 on me either. Amen, cause she gonna, amen, money can't buy, you can't buy your way to heaven. Say yes to the Lord. Been sleeping with her a long time. But Brother Keith, I ain't wish she died. If she died before me, I ain't gonna drop $1,000 in that casket. And y'all looking at me funny, y'all ain't gonna do the same thing either. Cause you got to live as they go forward. Amen. And that's all preachers standing up in the pulpit now, preaching about a seed. I want you to know the seed is the word of God. Amen. Thank the unto God. Seed ain't no money. The Bible say give and it shall be given back to you. Press down, shake it together, running off the bench and give it to your bosom. If you give, it'll come back. Hallelujah. Amen. But if you drop a, you drop money in the ground. Amen. And put water on it, it's gonna deteriorate. And you can't spend it. But if you put a seed in the ground, you put water on it, it's gonna grow. Say yes to the Lord. I'm going to jump where I'm going after a while. Well, I ain't going to preach all night. I'm going to come back. Look at the fifth verse. Are you looking at the fifth verse? Just read it and see what you get out of that before I tell you what I got out of it. Uh-huh. Just read it. I mean, go on and let the Holy Ghost speak to you. Get your message out of it. Out of what? Amen. I got out of it.
Uh-huh.
Somebody said, thank you, Lord.
Thank
you,
Lord.
Uh-huh. We find here, amen. We see here, Pastor Black. Then the word of the Lord came to me saying. Uh-huh. Somebody repeat after me, say the word of the Lord.
Of the Lord.
Came to me.
Saying.
Uh-huh. And we find that, amen, the word, amen, is a strong tower. And the righteous run in to it and they are saved. Talk to me. That's Proverbs 18 and 10. We find that the psalmist said in 119:05, the word is a lamp unto my feet and a light to my path. This is what the Lord is saying unto me. And then the word is saying in the book of Hebrew, amen, you see the word of God is quick and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword. Piercing even to the divide of the sunder of the soul and spirit. And of the joints and marrow. The Bible declared is a discerner of the thought and the intent of the heart. Amen. The word of the Lord came unto me saying, amen. When I was reading this, the word of the Lord came unto me saying, it is a resting place. When you're weary, the word of the Lord is a resting place. Amen. When you can't find rest nowhere, the word of God. Amen. The songwriter say, in the word of God, I've got a hiding place. Amen. But in the word of the Lord, it came unto me saying, there's joy in the time of sadness. Amen. In the word of the Lord, it came unto me saying, amen, when I was meditating on the message, it say, help. Amen. When you're sick. Amen. That's what the Lord came unto me saying. Amen. The word of the Lord told me, I'm a shepherd. Amen. Just like you need a shepherd. Amen. I'm a shepherd. Amen. In order and in front of sheep. I am bread. Amen. When you ain't got it. Amen. I'm water. Amen. In the flow of a river. Amen. I'm light. When you're dead. Amen. That's what I am. Somebody say yes to the Lord. Amen. I'm food. Amen. When you're hungry. Amen. That's what the Lord said unto me. Amen. When he told Jeremiah to go down to the Father's house. Amen. And I want you to tell them. See how. Amen. Thank thee unto God. How God, amen, but the man of God went down to the potter's house. And the potter made a vessel. Amen. And the vessel of clay. Amen. And he tell me that it was broken. It was damaged. Amen. So the potter, he broke it and made it all over again. And I heard the Lord tell Jeremiah, I want you to go down and tell the people. Just like the, amen, the potter got the clay in their hand. I got you in my hand. And I can heal you. I can deliver you. I can save you. I can do whatever you want. But you got to trust me. Amen, Ezekiel. Amen. Say after the Lord.